viewers, we are from EQ Magazine and today we have Mr. Manjunatha with us from MV. Hello, sir.
Hi.
Sir, can you just brief about MV, what is it all about and about the vision and mission of your company?
MV is about 26-year-old company. So we are the manufacturers of solar thermal water heaters as well as solar photovoltaic module manufacturing. We are the mainly focused on the module manufacturing. Presently we are having about 500 megawatt capacity and we want to expand it up to the 2 gigawatt of manufacturing capacity based on the market requirement.
Just brief about the innovations and the achievements of MV and the projects being undertaken.
MV stands for the innovation in the manufacturing process and the new product introductions. We are the first company who introduced the automatic taber stringers in 2006. And similarly, presently also we are having a latest manufacturing equipment from M10, that it is in Germany. And this is a 5000 cells per hour automatic taber stringer machines. And likewise, we have also introduced a product called AC modules, which is no inverters is required for the product. This is the normally MV always wanted to innovate new things.
Further, can you just brief about the products exhibit over here and its technology, and if you can just share the pricing roadmap of your products as well?
We introduced here two new models. One is the AC modules, wherein the customers need not to have the inverters. They can straight away connect it to the AC power. The second one is we have introduced the 1500 volts modules.
So what are the challenges and opportunities we have in Indian solar market basically?
Challenges is always from the price part, which is always is the because of the feeding tariffs are prices are so low. Though always the people expect level on the modules has to be in line. So we are, as of now, we are able to cater to that category and we continue to be strive to meet the developer's requirement on the price point.
So what's your market share like, if you talk about how much you have supplied and installed in 2017 and 18, and what's your target for 2019?
2017-18 we have supplied about 300 megawatt and 2018-19 we are going to be around 400 megawatt, and in 19-20 we are going to be around 500 megawatt.
What's your view on safeguard duty?
It's a good for Indian manufacturers, but now the market situations looks like little different. The prices of the Chinese steel, they are quoting very differently. We have to wait and watch. This is all this development has took place last couple of days only. But this is supposed to be there about 5 years back, but now it has came. We are happy on that.
And what about the government policies in relation to the Indian solar market that is happening in reality?
The policies are very good, no doubt on that. But because of many developers are quoting the prices are down on the feed-in tariffs, the government is also wanted to bring down the cap on the prices and other things. So which normally as Indian, such a big country, we have to face these difficulties and we'll continue to face these difficulties.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much for being with us. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.